how a hydraulic jack works. On the left-hand side, there is a plunger with a piston on it. The piston fills the chamber on the left-hand side. We operate the plunger with a hand-operated lever in this case. This is going to pressurize the fluid as we apply a force to the area of the piston. That then creates a pressure within the fluid. The pressure within the fluid is seen throughout the entirety of the fluid without any losses. The pressure that the fluid has is then applied to a larger piston on the right-hand side, and what this does is amplify the force output. If we have a load on our cylinder here on the right-hand side, and we operate the jack, what's going to happen is we're going to see a pressure being created as a resistance to flow, as a resistance to movement within the jack. Once we have sufficient pressure to overcome the load, we can begin to do some very heavy lifting.